Later.
Come back in the head. You can blame it all on me. I was wrong, and I-
that sub no matter how hard they tried to float under the radar. Then, cruise the submersible through the moon pool. In that outfit, Tony security will just think you're part of the team.
Oh, man. idiot. Give me a minute. I gotta reload. Asshole! You piece of shit! Find some cover! Find somewhere safe! You fucking idiot!
Duck, everyone! Stop!
You piece of shit! You fucking idiot!
Saddle on up and sit back. Time to relax and listen to some commercialism.
Men, face it. The male menopause is real. You're going to lose your virility someday. How about now? In the time it has taken to listen to this commercial, you're less virile than you were at the start. You've just wasted a whole lot of sperm. The decline has begun. It is time to fight back. As you start to go gray, get saggy, you're being upstaged by young bucks who will seduce your women and take your fortune. They need to know you're still the alpha. They need to know you're top dog and they're still a little pup. However, staying on top isn't just about jacking yourself with testosterone until you're humping the furniture. You'll need to go big. Showtime, who's boss? Do something really impressive and tell everyone about it. Hike Kilimanjaro, dog sled across Siberia, trek across Antarctica, raft the Amazon. You need an adventure travel service that can take you to the far reaches of the earth and give you the kind of experience you can boast about back home. Show them what kind of man you really are. A man who is fighting for meaning the only way he knows how, by showing off. It's time to take the menopause by the throat and strangle the life out of it. Contact Menopause Avengers today or visit menopauseavengers.com.
Why experience new things
when you can make it all about yourself?
I'm better than you.
Self Radio.
Kissing my ass, and I'm gonna be like, shut up, Tony. I got a cooler friend now. Everything good? Catch you later.
positive at the Queensberry Boxing Club. After all those meetings where you've restrained yourself from smashing another doofus with an MBA in the face, now you can take up the noble sport of yuppie boxing. Take out your aggression and harken back to a simpler time when a man like you would have fought with his fists, not his legal team. It's artificial and controlled masculine posturing, just like the rest of your life. Plus, there's something invigorating and uniquely manly about giving another yuppie brain damage. Come by the Queensbury Boxing Club and find out how the fight game can bring out the ultimate player in you.
DJ Pooh
on the original home of the classics.
WCC.
But now, King T's drunken.